Yes, students. So today the basic mathematics part 6. So date 8/4/2020 and Wednesday. But today I'm not giving any concept, any extra concept. So today just I will solve some doubts of some students. So some students asked how to solve some BODMAS questions. So yesterday in previous class I gave some homework. In that homework the students asked how to solve some questions. That questions I will take here. That question, which question is asked? The question. So yesterday I gave homework in previous class. So now first just observe this question and apply BODMAS rule wherever necessary. So wherever necessary means here you may ask question, sir, here bracket is there, first we have to open the bracket. No, this bracket is for safety precautions. Safety precautions means what? Here two signs came at a time. Plus is there and here minus is there. And here into is there, here minus is there. In that case, so we have to put the bracket. Okay, we should know uses of brackets. So what are the uses? So this is also one use. When two signs came at a time, so we have to put the bracket. So this is one. Okay, next. First we have to divide now. Divide. Two ones are, two twos are. So here minus two will come. Then here minus into plus, minus 6 twos are 12, and here plus is there, see, multiply these things, plus into minus, minus, minus into minus, plus 4 threes are 12. So now just observe the sign. So you may ask, sir, here minus is there and here minus is there, minus into minus plus. No, this method is totally wrong. When two numbers have same sign, add them and keep the same sign. This is the proper method, proper procedure. See, I will explain to you once again. When two or more sign, two or more numbers have same sign. See here, minus 2 is there, here minus 12 is there. They have same sign. Add them and keep the same sign. 2 and minus 12, minus 14 and here plus 12. Now, minus and here plus is there. And again, don't use that method, minus plus minus. It is wrong method. So it is not a right way. Here you have to subtract because two numbers have different sign. You just remember two or more signs, numbers have same sign, add them. If two or more numbers have different sign, subtract them. See here, these two numbers have different sign, subtract them. 14 minus 12, 2, and keep the bigger number sign. Bigger number sign is minus, here minus 2. So this is the answer. I hope the students, you understood this question. So then I'll go for the next topic.